If you are interested in pursuing a career in law enforcement, you will probably run across the term PELLETB. I get a lot of questions about what exactly the PELLETB is. This video is a brief explanation of what you need to know. The term PELLETB stands for Post-Entry-Level Law Enforcement Test Battery and is a specific test used by over 600 law enforcement agencies in California. So the first thing you need to know is that this topic is only of interest in California. The most notable agency that uses PELLETB is the California Highway Patrol, so if you are interested in joining the CHP, this information is critical for you to know. Some of the larger departments use modified versions of the PELLETB. These exceptions include San Francisco, Los Angeles County, San Diego, and a few others. There is no national standard for law enforcement testing in the United States. Instead, each state sets its own minimum standards. Within each state, there is usually an oversight agency that defines these standards in what is known as the POST, or Police Officer Selection Test. Therefore, when you do a search on the internet for the term POST, you will find lots of versions, and that can be confusing. Just remember that the exact details will vary from state to state, and even from agency to agency. In California, the abbreviation POST stands for Peace Officer Standards and Training. There is a commission on posts that legislates certain minimum standards for hiring and training law enforcement officers throughout the state of California. This commission sets standards for all law enforcement training, of which recruiting new hires is just one part. Other parts include what's going to be taught at the academies, in advanced courses, and for programs that train the trainers. So if you're interested in joining law enforcement in California, here is a summary of what the exam will cover. The commission in California is focused on ensuring that incoming officers have good English skills. They can think logically and are psychologically well suited for the job. The commission also publishes recommendations for best practices regarding how to conduct background investigations. So, the PELLETB is a specific set of tests used on the written exam in California. Finally, each agency can add their own unique requirements, like what level of physical fitness is required, for example. Because of this, it can be confusing for applicants to know exactly what to study. That is why you must check with each agency you are applying to. Incidentally, you don't need to know what POST and PELLETB mean. Nobody is going to ask you on any of these exams. There are 5 major components to the typical law enforcement hiring process in California. Some agencies, like the CHP, conduct the physical abilities test before the written exam. Once you pass the physical abilities test, you will be invited to take the written exam, which is the PELLETB. Once you pass the written test, a lengthy background investigation begins. Part of this is having you pass the computer voice stress analysis exam, or the polygraph. Toward the end of the process, you will need to pass a medical exam and a psychological exam as well. There are 3 parts to the PELLETB written exam that you will need to prepare for: the written skills test, the reading comprehension test, and finally, as do most law enforcement agencies, you'll be tested on logical reasoning, judgment, and problem-solving skills. The language tests are made up of 5 sub-tests. They are writing clarity, spelling, vocabulary, reading comprehension in a traditional multiple-choice format, and finally, the closed reading test. Each of the different components of the PELLETB requires different types of preparation. Since most applicants have never taken a closed test, this is a source of great concern for most. The closed test is a powerful way of testing your abilities in comprehension, grammar, spelling, and vocabulary, all at the same time. With proper preparation, you can turn the closed test into an advantage for yourself. Stay tuned on how to do this. The PELLETB is one of the toughest law enforcement entry exams in the nation, but California wants the best in their law enforcement officers. Passing the PELLETB is very competitive. To do well, you're going to need to be prepared. The best prep course on the market is the PELLETB Quick Prep Course by Sergeant George Godoy. It covers all the written test material with insightful lectures and hundreds of practice questions. Users also have unlimited access to bonus courses on how to pass the computer voice stress analysis, the psychological examination, and any oral interview you may encounter. Sergeant Godoy's prep courses always include expert one-on-one support when you have questions. To learn more about this prep course, click on the link with the badge. To subscribe to my YouTube channel, click on the logo with my image. On the right, you will find a playlist of additional videos that I have published regarding law enforcement entrance exam preparation. Thanks for watching.